money as well. And another.
The raids are conducted very friendly, as you will have seen that this has been a difficult area of management for us. So it has stabilized. We have received reports that the place has stabilized, has progressed since the incident that was all over the county in the news. And then yesterday another raid was conducted of a similar nature in another cell, which discovered about 13 cell phones, and the day before yesterday another one was conducted, which also discovered about 6 cell phones and some smaller items.
Yeah, don't.